I belong to MC because it has given me the opportunity to get my associate's degree. I'm an immigrant from Chile, and I was born with a condition called cerebral palsy. Thanks to MC, I was able to go to all my classes in my scooter. And after MC, I was able to get all the degrees, and thanks to MC as well, now I work as a mental health therapist here at Watkins Mill High School. That's why I belong to MC.